My name is Ravil and I'm glad to see you here again. In this quick tutorial, we're going to see how we can reverse a string in Java. We are going to iterate over the string input from the last to the first element and concatenate every character into a new string. And especially we are going to use a traditional loop as we used last time. So let's create our Java class called reverse string, right? As you can see, this is our main class. I will create my main class as well, which is static void main string. And after this method, I will create my another method. Let's say my public should be static, return type will be string, and our method name will be reverse string. And inside method, I will just pass a string. Let's call it input, right? And I will create another empty string. Let's give a name, which is output. I will just say empty output. And let's create our traditional for loop. Let's give an integer I equal to, since we are going to reverse, I will just say input and parse it to the integer through the len method. Since we are going to reverse, we will gonna start from the last character, right? After that, I will say I bigger equal to 0 and I minus minus. Inside the for loop, I will just call my output string, and I will just say plus equal, which is very easy. I will say my input dot char at I and I, right? This is our method. Basically, we can even say like this, output equal to output plus input dot char at I. Basically, we can do we can use this way too, but this one is very faster, right? And at the end, I will just return my output, since its return type is a string. And in my main method, I will create a string, which is input, right? Input equals to, let's say, Java, and let's print this Java in reverse it format, right? I will say Java, right? In order to be understandable, I will say this one, and I will call my method over here, which will reverse our string. And inside this method will accept a string, which is this one, and we will compare this to a string. Let's run it and let's see the result of this method. As you guys can see, it is it's reversed, right? It was Java first, right? This was a Java, and then it will just reverse it from back count, I would say. And thank you guys for watching. In the next tutorial, we are going to use a string builder and string buffer, also type of strings, type of immutable object, because string is immutable, but the string builder and string buffer is mutable objects, and they using that objects very easy to reverse. We don't need any loops in there in order to reverse our string. So see you guys in the next tutorial. I hope you guys like it. If you guys like it, just thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. In the future, I'm gonna show a lot of tricks, a lot of good scripts which you might need and interested. Thank you so much. Have a good day, guys.